ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. एक्स वाई जेड आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 5:3:2. ओके, सो डियर चिल्ड्रन, देर आर थ्री पार्टनर्स एक्स वाई जेड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 5:3:2. दे एडमिट ए इन टू पार्टनरशिप एंड गिव हिम 1/5 शेयर ऑफ द प्रॉफिट्स. So they admit a new partner and give 1/5 share of profits. Find the new profit sharing ratio. Okay, dear children. So pay attention. How to calculate new profit sharing ratio? In this condition, suppose total profit of firm is equal to 1. If total profit is 1, we need to give 1/5 to A. So after giving share to A, so when we give share to A, what is remaining? A's share is 1/5, total profit is 1. So 1 minus 1/5, dear children, 4/5 is remaining. So this remaining profit, who will keep? X, Y, Z will distribute this 4/5 profit. So let's calculate X share in profit will be, the remaining profit is 4/5. Now, so in this 4/5, what is X share? The share of X is 5/10, the total is 10. So 5/10 is X profit. 4, 5, 20. 5, 10, 50. In this the same manner we will calculate for Y's share in profit. So Y's share in profit will be 4/5 multiplied by 3/10, and it will be 4, 3, 12. 5, 10, 50. In the same manner we will calculate Z's share in profit. So Z share in profit will be 4/5 multiplied by its 2. His share is 2/10. So 2/10. So 4, 2, 8, and 5, 10, 50. Now let's normalize X, Y, Z and A share. So X share is 20/50. Y's share is 12/50, we have computed. Z's share is 8/50, and A share is 1/5. It is given here. So let's take LCM again to normalize all the denominator. What we get? 50. So here it will come 20, 12, 8, and 5, 10, 50. So this is the ratio 12:20:12:8:10. Now we can divide all these values by 2. So 2, 10, 20, 2, 6, 12, 2, 4, 8, and 2, 5, 10. So this is new profit sharing ratio among the partners. Yes, dear children. I hope it is clear to everyone.